What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. The Penguins just cannot seem to hang on as they blew a 3-1 lead in Game 3 to find themselves down in the series again. Their defense has really struggled as they allowed 3 straight goals over the final 30 minutes of the game. The Canadiens now have the momentum again and will look to close out Crosby and the Penguins. Speaking of Crosby, he has really been held in check in this series, having scored just 2 goals over the 3 games. The one thing going for Pittsburgh is that they were effective during power plays in Game 3. They scored 2 of their goals in these situations, something they will want to see more of if they are going to force a Game 5. Plus, they must have a good game from Matt Murray, the goalie, who is allowing an average of 2.5 goals per game. It is extremely hard to bet against Crosby and the Penguins in an elimination game. However, they have just not showed enough quality, so I would lean to Montreal to win the series. Over-under pick. Game 3 was the first to see the total go over, and like many of the other elimination games, I look for another over to be on the menu. The Penguins know they have to score and also know that one goal is not going to be enough. Especially if they commit to a high-tempo game plan, it will leave them vulnerable to counter-attacks. Murray has not been amazing in goal, while Carey Price, Montreal goalie, has had his struggles as well. Early goals are to be expected in this elimination game, so I would lean to the over to be the right play.